Single player selected.
Okay, now, we avoid the Chinese throwing stars.
Chinese.
And we gotta hit the lever. But I didn't do it right. Oh no, he's gonna hit me here. Let's take it back.
Not the same slaughter yet.
I know how you'd like to see that right now, Pugman.
Go on, Pete. Killer. He thought it was funny too. And welcome, friends. Welcome. This is Pugman and Chippants.
Hey.
And you're watching Pugman Plays. And welcome to a Sony Imagesoft and Disney.
Disney, Pug.
It's Disney, Chippants. Welcome, friends, to Mickey Mania, the timeless adventures of Mickey Mouse.
Yes, Pugman, another Mickey.
This game was released in 1994 on a Sega Megadrive by the English development house Traveller's Tales.
English?
English, Chippants.
What?
They've also worked on Lego Star Wars.
What?
That was big.
Get out.
Still is big. Crash Bandicoot, that's another big game they worked on.
Whoa.
And also Super Monkey Ball Adventure.
Oh.
Another big game.
By English developers.
Yes, Chippants, don't
impressed.
Act shocked about
I'm
it.
I'm impressed.
Basically, this game follows Mickey through his classic cartoons, ranging from his first TV show in 1928 to 1990. Mm-hmm. I believe this is actually the last shown of a Mickey game on the Sega Mega Drive.
Oh, wow. Yeah. He had a good run, though. He had a good run.
He did have a good run. He started with Castle of Illusion back in 1990. It's his first release. I remember that being a classic. That was a good platformer, Chippants.
Yes.
We still need to play that one. Mm-hmm. We've not done it.
We will.
One of my favourites. Then he had Fantasia, which I didn't think was as good.
And I've not played that one.
And they followed up with World of Illusion, starring that badass Donald Duck. But that was good. I think my favourite Mickey game, because it had co-op as well.
That's true. It was co-op.
And they had, what was it? The Great Circus Mystery, which we recently played.
Mm-hmm.
And
Mickey
then
and Minnie.
Yeah, and then finally this game, Mickey Mania. Now, this game's very similar to Castle of Illusion. Basically, instead of throwing apples, you're throwing marbles for some reason.
It makes sense to me, Pugman.
It would make sense to you, Chippants.
In my opinion, they've saved the best for last. This one is my favorite.
This is your favorite Mickey game for some reason, right?
It is definitely a favorite Mickey game and probably one of my favorite games of all time. For sure. Close your jaw. I've said it.
All right, Chips. Well, you're going to be taking us through this one.
I'm driving.
So, friends, go grab your sandwich and drink. Any recommendations?
Since it's another Disney, I recommend the PB&J again.
PB&J. Sit back and relax. Let's take a journey through Mickey's cartoon career. It's got bloody Pluto in it too.
Oh, yeah, you can't go wrong.
I love a bit of old Pluto.
I'm going to show you around, Pugman. Let's see
show
if I remember
us.
It. It's so long ago.
Yeah, I played a little bit of this. It was, my friend had the game. I played it around his place. I didn't get very far.
I've not completed this game. I have not. So
have
this,
you not completed
this...
it? Mm-mm. Oh, God. It's going to be a long night then, Chip.
You got the save states, right, Pug?
We've got the save states. Do you need the save states?
If you don't mind, just in case.
You just let me know.
Just so I know that they're there in the background.
I'll keep my finger on the buzzer.
There's three difficulty levels. There's easy, normal, and hard. We're going to do it on normal.
We're doing it hard, right?
No, Pug, you know, because I heard that the collision detection on this one, and if I remember correct, the collision detection is difficult. You know, it's pretty unforgiving. So we're going to go on normal live. So I'm going to pump that up to the highest of 5 and we're off. Show ya.
Okay.
All the stuff in this game, pretty standard. Like Pugman says, we're throwing marbles, not apples. Stars are extra hit points, extra lives, and level restarts. That's all you need. There's only really 2 buttons. There's only jump and throw.
Right, aim at a game, rescue Pluto, and defeat the biggest, meanest Pete anyone has ever seen.
Whoa.
As Mickey travels through some of the greatest cartoon adventures of his career.
His career, Pug.
Oh.
It's not labor of love. This is his job.
Yeah, this is his job. This is Maggie's job.
Oh no, that voice again.
I'll resist it. I'll try.
Oh, here we go.
Got the old magic pencil. Oh, he's cute.
Oh, he's darling.
I remember this. Old toot-tooting Mickey. Old Steamboat Willie of 1928, friends.
Golly.
I remember this classic-looking introduction to the game.
Oh, look.
So stylish.
Look at sick Pugman.
What the hell?
He was spitting music at us. This goat. Oh, he was eating his guitar here.
Well, that's what you get. You eat wood. You're going to get it stuck in your throat.
Should I fix it?
Fix him.
There you
go. Sod.
Keep singing. keep beating your guitar and singing, little goat.
Oh, so Steamboat Mickey. Aww.
See, we're going through time right now, Pugman, so he can't see us. He can't see us. Here we go.
He hasn't got a care in the world.
Not a care. He's just driving his...
He just blew that cat apart. Chippants with one stomp. You mean bugger.
Because we're mice, Pugman.
Everybody was all happy. You just smashed that cat to pieces.
Yeah, look, he's fine, see?
Oh, is that him? Or is that in a pug? Oh, God, we'll this guy's got pugs in it.
Here we go. We'll say that's him. Make it G. It's a G recording. Nobody dies.
Music.
It takes me
charming
back.
As heck.
I've been through the beginning levels so often as a kid, but again... I've never completed a game as a kid.
I remember this bit well, the black and white and the colour.
It's slowly starting to leak back colour, right?
Absolutely fantastic idea. I love that concept. I love the concept that they've thought about going through the whole history of Mickey Mouse.
Beautiful, and it's a great tribute, in my opinion.
So what do those bells do?
You just have to ring them in order to move on. If you don't...
Oh, it adds more colour, does it?
Yeah, well...
I see the background's kicked in.
Yeah, that's kicked in.
Alright, what did that thing do?
That rocket activated the save state, Pugman.
It's Pete, Chippants.
It's old Pete. It's old slimy Pete. He spits. We don't like a spitter. He's chewed his tobacco there.
Took care of him quick.
Mm-hmm. These Pugman, there's fallen boxes. You better watch out. Oh, wait. I want to jump on that buzzer's head to get to that middle windowsill there. That's the only way to get to the middle windowsill.
Nice work.
And we move. We move slow and steady.
I can see you're slick at this game, Chippants.
Only these beginning stages. Later on, it gets hard. Here we go. Here we go. Now this, believe it or not, this is the beginning boss.
Okay, this is the first boss. It's a bit of...
Okay, this part.
Oh my god. I didn't know you could do it like that. With Muller in it.
Cool trick. I want these marbles, Pugman. It is my goal to meet the final level with 99 marbles. Boom.
That was quick, Chippants.
Smooth, right?
I shall steampunk. Okay.
Can he see me now?
He's so cute.
In the Twilight Zone.
Congratulations. Mickey has stopped the gate, the cranes, and rescued Steamboat Willie.
Yeah.
Is he Steamboat Willie? Is
That's
that his
Steamboat
name?
Willie. Yeah, Pugman.
Oh, little Willie there.
He had some tweaks. He had some rewrites through the
years. Yeah. What we got here? Is he about to set fire to something? The Mad Doctor, 1933.
Yeah, Pugman.
I do not remember... Okay, sure thing. I don't remember these cartoons, Chippants.
You don't?
I don't.
It was pretty scary as a kid, to tell you the truth. Look at them skeletons.
Not more skeletons.
And Pugman...
They're evil, them skeletons.
They
evil.
Keep the same philosophy. Never meet a nice one.
Nope. Not once.
Fallen knives and everything. It's not safe around here. But there's a philosophy. There's a trick to these skeletons. You move into them. Boom.
Then you marble them to death.
Yeah, Pugman.
To their bony death. Again, as per always, animations in this game.
Gorgeous, right?
smooth as a baby's butt.
It definitely captured my imagination as a kid too. I was fascinated. I was like, whoa, I'm in a cartoon.
See, are you actually a Disney fan? Or you just like cartoons in general?
I love cartoons.
Well, who doesn't?
You know, Disney wasn't on TV as much. You actually had to have a Disney channel in America, you know?
Yeah, I would only catch the odd Disney thing here and there.
Mm-hmm. Like specials. Like.
But I didn't have not a Disney channel, just catch it on the BBC or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
This is long before cable was about in England.
Go on, dive. Did you see? It's a spider skeleton, Pugman. You saw that,
right? It doesn't get any worse than that. Skeleton plus spider. That's as evil as it gets. I like how they've done the foreground with all the chemistry sets and whatnot.
Oh, isn't it lovely? This mad doctor's house. I know I'm being kind of greedy on my marbles, but I love
you are whipping through this game, Chippants.
This was one of my favorite levels, too, as a kid. The mad scientist one. It was precisely why you said, too, the chemistry set.
I bet you had fun in chemistry class back at school, Chippants.
They didn't like me.
Wouldn't want to be your lab partner.
Let's have a shave, Pugman. We got difficult coming up. Thank you. Here we go. Ready?
Oh my god.
Whoopsie.
Oh, unlucky.
There we go, like that.
Bring you back.
Yeah. It's tricky. I want that extra life up there. Never mind. We're not going for it.
Ah, so you lose your marbles too, Chippants, to you, if you die.
Mm-hmm. It's not worth it. The extra ears aren't worth it. We're just blasting.
Oh, this game was cute. Now it's just got nasty with blades and
all of a
daggers.
Sudden, right? The doctor doesn't want me to meet up.
Bam. Oh, nice.
Okay, Pug, slow and steady. This is the key.
Some nice 3D effect. I remember this level, actually.
There's Donkey Kong barrels coming after you. Just a steady thumb.
How many levels are there?
There's not many. Definitely less than 10, but it's broken up weird, you know? Like lots of mini bosses and stuff. Mini challenges in between.
Yeah. I do remember this. And the stars are extra lives.
They give you extra fingers.
Okay.
You know, fingers. They hit points.
So you've got 5, even though he's holding up 4.
Yes.
That's weird.
This is the time when they were not drawing as many fingers. Woo!
Good pop.
I don't know what the point is of hitting them. You waste your marbles. Because they explode anyways.
I'll do that? Okay.
I want them all. I want all my marbles back. It's not good when Chippants loses her marbles.
You lost it a long time ago.
Boom.
Pop.
I can't believe you didn't like this one as a kid. Like, you weren't completely blown away like I was.
I wasn't completely blown away. It's, I think, because I was spoiled by World of Illusion. That was co-op.
Mm,
had some teamwork in that.
So you played that with
I think it looked better, but maybe I'm wrong on that.
You know what it probably was for me, Pugman? Like, I didn't have... Like, my cousins didn't play these games with me, you know? Their mother was the reason why they got Disney games. She was the one who obsessed with Disney.
All right, yeah.
So they weren't... They were probably sick of them by the time that people came over to play the games. Like, I don't want to see them Disney games anymore. Whoopsie. I wasn't smooth. That's okay. We get them back. We get them back. Also, what I love so much about this game was Mickey's animations. They animated so much for him. His
That's very true.
His idle movements, his teetering off the edge of objects. I'll have to show you. Like even skidding. He has like two different types of skidding down slopes. He can either tiptoe down them or he can slide down them like he's surfing.
The graphics look good for its time. I mean, it's a 16-bit era.
Lovely.
And the graphics do look stunning.
I'd say.
And the animations.
I prefer animations back in the graphics back in the old day than I do today. You know.
In some ways, I do.
But cartoons just are more charming to me than real life. Who wants to play a real life looking game? Like, oh, look at all the hair moving there.
Not on my crappy computer, I don't, because it won't run very good.
Now, Pugman, this is secrets in here. This is
I've safe stated for you.
This is secrets.
Oh. He's just got his eyeballs. Are you controlling this?
I am controlling this. We scared him, Pugman.
Yikes. Mickey had found Mad Dr. Mickey, but he didn't stay for long. Now, so basically the idea is you've got to find each Mickey in each era.
Mm-hmm, or rescuing him. Absolutely.
Okay.
Pugman.
Yeah.
You want to see me create some science?
Create some science for us.
Whoops. It's a bit invested in here. I loved this so much. I mean, how unique was this for a game? In my opinion,
it's pretty cool.
Uh huh.
Cooking you up some. I don't know, what are you cooking, Chippants?
I'm cooking a cocktail.
Oh, you're putting it to boil on the old Bunsen burner.
we're exploding this door, Pugman. You see
of course
that
you
lock
are.
Down there? Got blasted open.
He's checking his time, Chippants. Mickey's a busy mouse.
Here we go, Pug.
You got now. Plenty of marbles now.
I'm about to introduce you to the Mad Doctor. Say, howdy do, Mad Doctor.
What is that drawing on the background? I've got a duck, Pluto, and a saw.
What is that? I never
that
understood
that. That doesn't look good. This guy's up to no good. I can
watch
tell.
Watch the bombs. Watch the bombs, Pac-Man.
Boom. Good pop. Do you remember him in the cartoons? I don't.
Never. Ooh. Stay steady. Ooh. Gotcha.
I see you are hitting him off screen.
Yes. There we go.
Oh, you done him already?
You did him, Pugman.
I shall Pluto.
Hiya, pal.
Oh, I love Pluto. He's happy. And I'm happy. Well done. Mickey has defeated the Mad Doctor and rescued Pluto. Is that the end of the game? That's what we had to do, wasn't it?
No,
you completed
Pugman.
It. That was quick.
What have we got here? We've got Bushman to rescue.
Bushman.
Doop.
Oh, God, the bush's got legs. Moose Hunters, 1937.
Moving right along, Pugman.
Oh, this looks good, Chippants.
Is this World War II? Are we in World War II yet?
We are. War's kicked off, Chippants.
Now, everybody watch Pluto. He's gonna tell us when danger comes. He's barking at them rocks. He wants to play with them. But they will squish him. Ow. Oh, I've only got a thumb left, Pugman.
He's putting his thumbs up. He's okay. Oh my goodness.
That always makes my stomach go funny when a moose comes. But Pluto warns me.
The way he jumps over it, that cracks me up.
How high he jumps. Mice can't jump very high, apparently. This one always did me in as a kid. So difficult.
It looks crazy.
We just, but this is basically the level. If we can get through here, we can make it.
Okay, that's like a save point.
Exactly.
Doing good.
Steady, Pugman. Steady as she goes.
Move. Backgrounds look awesome.
Mm-hmm. And bushes in the foreground, too. Everything's what, going.
What did you do to this moose to make it so angry, Chip? Being tame Cullen again.
I think he's mad at that bush Mickey.
Whipped for it. Congratulations, Mickey has found moose hunter Mickey, but has also found a moose. Typical. That's what you'd bring the moose back with you too, Chip Pants.
You'd help me deal with it, right?
Well.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow.
Okay, Pug. All we have to do is run. You can run and jump. The apples make you move faster.
Apples make you move fast. Got it.
Yes. So grab as many as you can. Because if you start slowing down and getting tripped up, moose catch ya. Whoop!
Oh.
Uh-oh. Okay, it's okay. He's still... Oh, no!
That's pretty impressive, the 3D they've had for the Mega Drive. I know some people are probably laughing, but I think back in the day that was probably quite impressive.
Made you feel like you're really in it, right? Ooh, apple. But hide him well. Look how terrified he looks.
Why he jumps.
I see Pluto's nowhere to be found.
No, Pluto's off peeing up a tree or something. Marking his territory. So you just jump away, Chip Pants. Yeah, you got to the finish line.
Didn't get
Mickey has escaped from the rampaging moose.
Oh, I love this game so much. It really takes me back. I'm already sad that it's going to be over soon.
What have we got next?
Oh no, Pug.
What's this?
This one's hard.
Oh, not those ghosts again.
Mm-hmm. With their knees. With their knobbly knees. I think those are knees.
Let's hope they're knees. The Lonesome Ghosts. 1937. They're lonesome, Chip Pants.
Oh no.
You better be careful.
Okay, Pug. Don't be lured by that jump. No!
Oh, it's Pluto.
Oh, I wanted an extra life, but that's okay. If you made that jump, you could get an extra life.
Oh, you got to get it from up top?
Yeah. But it's okay.
You just let me know. I can always take it back for you, Chip Pants.
No, I'm good, Pugman. You save it for me here, though, if you like.
Okay.
Now, we got some ghosts to deal with, Pug.
All right.
You can't even hit them. You just have to avoid them.
I don't remember any of these cartoons.
You don't?
Do you?
Mm-mm.
Yes. You expect me to know it.
You just gotta be steady. Gotta have steady hands. These are the lonesome ghosts. They just want friends.
Oh, yeah.
But they're kind of jerky. Go away. I want that star behind you, mister. There we go. Excuse me. Ah! Be steady. Dang it. Hate them ghosts.
Is that stairs going to collapse?
Yes. Well, no, sorry, not that one. But what we got up there? Whoopsie.
They should have kept co-ops in a game.
Yeah, why not? You could have been Pluto, Pugman.
I could have been Pluto.
Or one of these lonesome ghosts. I want those ears up there, Pugman. Did you see them ears?
I didn't see them.
We need to wait for that beam to get all straight. Be steady as she goes. Oh,
that's
the jump. I'll give it one more go. Stop
it. Do it, Chip Pants. Is there a lot of hidden secrets in this game?
There are a couple that I do want to try to go for, and this is one of them.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
That'll do. I lost a finger, but I think it's worth it to gain a life. Some philosophy there. See, look at that, the teetering. Love it.
They are good, the animations.
Oops, Scott.
You can't
down.
Fault Disney in their drawings.
Mm-mm. They go all out.
Maybe you can in their collision detection.
Oh, absolutely. Yes. But I never held that against them in this game. Because they
would.
Had so much... You would.
I bloody well would.
They had so much else going for them. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Alright, this one's tricky. Just gotta keep on the move.
Oh. I can hear you really squeezing on that pad, Chippants.
I know, right? Sorry,
Better to
Mad
break
Cats.
It in half. Oh, you can break Mad Cat's pad. It's terrible.
Should I go for that star, Pugman?
Yeah, why not?
It? Okay.
Yeah.
Dang it.
Well, I assumed that you'd actually get the star. Silly me.
I will get it. Pugman.
Oh, my lord.
Shoot a monkey.
Oh, I'll safe state it for you. Alright. Go on, Chippants. You get that one.
Maybe I get it from this one. Boom.
Oh, there you go.
And there we go. Now, we do have to actually sacrifice a finger for these guys.
Do we?
Maybe two okay. fingers.
Just storm straight through. That's how you do it, friends. That's the skill.
Because it's a collapsing. Oh, and off Pluto goes. Coward.
Hello. Ghost in a boat. He's off.
I don't think I'm going to make this with no fingers, Pugman. But we're going to try.
Give me your best shot.
Give my best. I've always got lots of lives here to mess with if I have to. Here we go.
I've not seen this far into the game, that's for sure.
No, you haven't, Pugman?
No, I have not. I don't remember this. Oh,
dang
you drowned?
It.
I thought you were doing okay.
It was almost the end there. We can make it, though. Continue on. Come on! Stay on your barrel. I lost half my marbles, Pugman. Tell me this place is not spooky. You wouldn't be terrified.
I would be terrified if I saw water flooding in the house. Are you going to drown? Oh. So it's just sinking over time, is that? Is that
yes,
is that what's
the, barrel,
happening?
The barrel's filling up with water.
Okay.
And now it goes up.
Ooh, shit hurts.
And now it'll go back down. Whew. Come
what's,
on, come what, on.
What's going on?
It needs to go down, totally. Oh, dang it. Try it. Let's try it again. Keep losing my marbles. That makes me upset. Need to plow through it. I need to quit wasting time with these motoring ghosts. Lift back up a bit. There we go.
There you go, Chippa. Just storm it.
You need to wait for Mr. Ghost Man, though. Wait.
Why are you waiting here?
Because, the barrel. Come on. Oh.
I don't understand. The barrel's supposed to do what?
I'm supposed to get to the end, and then the water will go down completely.
Okay.
And then I should be able to just walk to the end. But I'm losing all my lives and marbles trying to show that.
I can always bring you back, Chippants.
I might have to do that.
All right. That's not a problem. That's why we have safe states. I'll be damned if I'm stressing out over 16-bit games yet again in my life as an adult.
Yeah, we've done that with Lion King. We're not doing that anymore. Now, that should be it. See? That was it.
Okay.
Don't know why that was so difficult before.
Do you want to take it back? Or?
Yeah, Pugman, yeah, Pugman.
All right, we'll take it back, friends.
I want a couple extra lives and more marbles. Wouldn't you just love to do this, Pugman?
No, I would not, Chippants. I'd end up slipping and knocking a disc out in my back. Okay. I wouldn't be happy.
I think it's because the mice can't swim. That's what's going on here. He's just so stressed.
I'm pretty sure mice can swim.
Think so?
I've said this before, haven't I? I've seen rats go up drain pipes. And up the toilet. Up the toilet pipe. And we climb.
There we go. Okay. This is a respectable place to be. I'm happy with this. With this many marbles, this many lives, I'm happy. Alright, oh no.
You can't hurt these ghosts, I take it.
Nope, just avoid them. Plain and
simple. You just gotta deal with them. Can't get rid of them. Oh, I like how the painting's growing in the background. Let's go.
Bugman, I'm focused.
Can we take you back?
No, that's okay. We just gotta push the table along.
Okay,
come on.
We need that later, I take it. Or
yes.
Just to get over the ghosts.
No, we need it to raise us up a level.
Actually, give it a good old push, Mickey.
Dang it, Mickey.
Boom, boom.
No.
Good move.
No. Come on, stars. I need you to come up here.
Nice. You want to save?
No, it's okay, Pugman. Okay. Let's get these bit more stars.
Well, he's got his thumb back now.
He's saying thumbs up, Pug. Give us the old save. Okay, we can do this section, okay? As long as they're not moving, it's okay. And we go under.
This bit doesn't seem as difficult.
Hey, buddy.
What's going on there?
Oh, I wanted that star. Phew. He was banging his head against the wall.
That was close. Lonesome ghost Mickey has been rescued, and Mickey has escaped.
Good for him.
All right, so what level were we on?
I'm not sure, Pugman. I think this is like 3. Now this is, I think, 4.
What are they drawing for us? Who's that?
It's Ryan the Cork.
Peter Pan, Mickey.
The Beanstalk, I think.
Mickey and the Beanstalk, 1947.
Is the war over yet?
Yeah.
It's over.
Years.
We don't like these butterflies. If I should just...
No, you're just exploding butterflies. Beautiful little butterflies. You're destroying them, Chippants.
Oh, I hate them. I hate them so much. Back that. I've lost my thumb. And those bugs aren't much better.
Oh, they're pretty disgusting looking. Do you remember this cartoon?
No, but this is so stressful. Like, I'm squeezing remotes and I'm jumping all around.
I'm not. I'm just relaxing.
Pugman.
Yeah?
I'm going to give you a present.
A present?
I'm going to give you
a present. I like presents.
You like presents?
I hope this is a good one.
You're going to love this. There you go.
Well, thank you, Chip Pants.
I push it over to you. This, I mean, I loved like the little puzzles within it, you know? Made you think.
I suppose so. It's not the biggest of the puzzles. It's not quite Portal 2, but I know what you're saying.
For my little chip pants brain, it was big. Oh, come on, little butterfly. There we go.
Nice pop.
Halfway there.
Whoa. Oh,
this jerk.
Is that a nasty mosquito?
Oh, yeah. Pugman, will you take us back?
I can take you back. What is... with the death thing, what is that? Is he pulling out his heart or something?
Did he hold up a flower?
Is it?
Yeah.
It's not an organ. Stay low. I hate mosquitoes.
Me too. And they're about this big in Texas too.
Doing good.
Okay. All right. Steady, Pugman. These guys are never in a good mood. They're always miserable.
They look half asleep, Chipmunks.
Sing their song. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum. Watch out for them. I think those are birds. I'm not sure.
You get some nasty critters down here.
And spiderwebs and all.
They can't be birds. They're like in a cave or something. Aren't you going to get that star?
You need a running start for it. Oh, he teased me.
Oh,
jeez. Oh. I think he's going to help me get it. Okay. Come back over here.
God, dopey.
Oh, goodness. Come on. I gotta take Pugman through the world of Mickey.
Well done. Yeah, what are those things?
I think they're birds. I hope they're not,
birds?
Right? They've come,
they're coming out of cocoons or something. Right, so there's a cocoon up the top.
Yes.
Pops, and some weird spider things pop out of it. Yes. Disgusting.
All right, Pugman, we gotta go down here later, but...
Do we?
We have to activate a switch over here.
Okay.
Ooh, watch out for them. They fall all the way through here. We move through
I'm so curious to know what those things are.
They look like... Don't they look like they've got feather hands?
They don't look like birds to me. And why aren't they flying if they're birds?
Because they're baby birds.
They don't put that switch down there in the cave?
I'm not sure. Good question. Okay, Pugman, this is slippery. Wait.
I'll see that. You're enjoying yourself, aren't you, Chip? You're just loving that.
Ooh. Okay, Pugman.
Oh, no. He looks like a mean bugger.
Let me introduce you to the missus.
So they must be spiders. Oh, my God.
Pugman.
See, there's lips on that thing. What's going on? What's going on?
Don't need to know, Pugman. You just need
was
to know.
Was that a ladybird?
That's who we were riding on. We paid him. He took us out.
That was crazy.
Now, we stepped on a bean and it grew a flower. We're going to step on this bean
too. Sounds good.
It's interesting, right?
I've been missing this in my childhood.
It's different. Okay, now, Pugman.
Do you want to save it for you?
Yes, please. That would be great.
Like the secrets.
The secrets over there, Pugman.
You know I like secrets.
Secrets. All right, Pugman. This is what we gotta do. There is a magic switch up here. We gotta hit it, and then it's gonna take us to extra secret.
Okay.
Secret.
I wanna see this magic switch.
It's up there. Do you see it?
Who put it up there? That's my question.
I don't know, but this is the guardian of the switch. This is Fred.
All right. Okay, we just destroyed Fred in one bounce.
He wanted us to. Now we have to go back down here. Now we got to use the butterflies. Yay, Pugman!
Okay, we got a little question mark.
Got a question mark, Pugman. Get all the stars first, and then hit the question mark.
Oh, wild. Mickey has found as time warped to a secret bonus level.
Yes. And this is tricky, Pugman. Never done this before. I've always found this place and I've never completed it.
The band concert, 1935.
Here we go, here we go. We just have to make it to these boxes, you see.
Okay.
And it's tricky.
It looks tricky.
Everybody, be steady.
Yeah, including yourself, Chippants.
Yes.
Whoops. Mickey has fallen out of the bonus level and back to the garden. We'll take you back.
Yes, Pugman. I do want to see what's at the end of this.
Let's find out.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
All right.
Wait for steady. Steady. Steady as she goes. Reminds me of the Wizard of Oz and we're in the toy room right now. Steady. And we go.
Doing well. Oh my god.
Maybe we need a couple more save states in the middle.
I think, yeah, more than a couple. Just spam it. Don't get nervous, just land on the box. So, just land on a box.
We're just landing on a box. As Pugman's... Oh, he double jumps.
He jumped, double jumped, or you double jumped?
Look at them shoes. They're full of helium or something.
I wonder what he looks like if you take off his shoes. I bet he's got a big, massive stinking face. His feet are just swollen up. He hasn't taken his shoes off since 1928 or something.
Here we go.
I'll save it for you.
Thank you, Pugman.
Uh-oh, Chippants. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's okay.
Chimpos.
He's an exaggerator, this guy.
Have you done it?
He likes to exaggerate. He's saying a lot to make me nervous. Here we go.
Boom, 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 boom. And there we go, friends.
Oh, it took me back to... Oh
my god. Sometimes I just think you want to die, Chippants.
Sometimes I do, Pugman. I've got an audience here. Here we go. Steady. Steady as she goes. Come on, I live in Texas. Should be used to these tornadoes.
Yep.
All right, now I'm rushing it here, and there's no need to. It's slow and steady. As Pugman says, slow and steady. Oh.
Simples.
There he is, Pugman.
There's that little sod. The hell's he doing up here?
Oh.
Bonus snowbutt. What's that?
Snowbutt.
Sunbow. So knob. Bonus, bonus, bonus. Mickey has found band leader Mickey. Have an extra continue.
Oh, does that all? Through all that, Pugman, it was only an extra continue? Pugman's controlling the extra continues for safe state.
Yeah. I'm the king of continues.
Well, anyways, friends. And that takes us all the way back to the...
And onwards we go.
Yes.
Has he got fleas?
Why did you say that?
He was just spazzing out like he's got he had an itch.
Whoopsie. Okay. Get out of the way. After what we've just been through, no time.
Can you marble this fool?
When his butt's exposed, you can.
Okay, he puts marbles up his butt. Got it.
Get out of the way.
Oh, you could have got the star chip pants.
Oh, that's true. Okay, but there's more over here. Go away. Like there. We just need one more finger and then we've got full hand. Come here, mister. I need you over here. Come on, Fred. Come on. I can almost reach it on my own. Mickey just had bigger ears. Bam.
Nice.
Now I killed him.
Okay. Now
and
where
now,
do we go?
Up, up, up and away, Pugman.
Excuse me?
I'll show you.
Ah. Didn't see that one.
Didn't see that. Oh, you took away my Oh, you took away another finger. Stupid insects. Don't care if they pollinate the planet. Ow. They're gonna kill me. These butterflies are gonna kill me.
It does look like does look that way.
Oh my goodness! Oh, that's it, Pugman. I've got no fingers now. After all of that. And I'm losing all my marbles. Literally.
I'm losing my marbles, so my marbles are just about to run out.
Here we go.
You can do it.
Oh, Lord Almighty. That's fine. I'll take it. I'll get my marbles back.
All right, good pop.
Come on, how difficult! I love this game, but I hate it at the same time. My marbles back. Giving them all back.
So why are we going up here?
This is the exit.
Okay, you just want the marbles. Okay.
Yeah, now I just want my marbles back.
It's a bit of a weird platform to jump on there. I thought you were going to get the marbles on the other side.
I did. They tricked me.
Okay.
Stupid mosquitoes again, Pugman.
Marble it.
I don't think I can.
In his face, I bet you can. Oh, he's tough. Maybe another one.
Ooh. Pugman, I think I'm just going to avoid him.
So this game looks nice, but to me it doesn't look as nice as World of Illusion.
Some of the levels are brighter than others.
Yeah, it kind of seems washed out.
Yeah, this level is, but the other ones I think are lovely. We are in a kitchen. You know, it's a kitchen.
There's bugs everywhere, it's disgusting.
What's in
whose kitchen is this?
Chippants' kitchen. The one with nature in my kitchen. Oh. All right, Pugman. Ready to jump on some Jell-O? Move it over. Halfway done with this level.
Let me know if you need a save. What the hell's he doing?
he's kicking around a grapefruit. I'd love a save, Pugman.
At least Pluto's happy.
Watch what these guys are doing. Isn't that cute?
I'd go splat in my kitchen. I find that cute. Stay out of my food.
Play in your cupcakes. Hey, Mickey.
Hello.
Hello.
Where's the troublemaker himself?
He's the one who got us into this.
Peeing around on corks. Do you have to do the same thing? No. Congratulations again, Chippants.
Yay!
Mickey has managed to find Mickey and the Beanstalk Mickey.
Mickey and the Beanstalk.
There's a lot of Mickeys in this game.
Yes. Oh, goodness. What's next? What's next, Pug?
What is next?
Oh, we're nearing the end.
Oh, hello. There's two.
There's two. Hey, they're paupers.
We've got an helmet stuck in her head. What does that mean? The Prince and the Pauper. 1990.
Yes.
Pauper.
Now let's be steady in here, Pugman.
What's going
okay?
on here? What's this level like?
This level? You see them peats? Ooh. Ooh. Watch them weasels. They're slippery.
Go watch out for weasels, friends. They're snaky.
Yeah.
Get your finger.
I do want my finger, and then I'm going to save state this bad boy. Now, these final levels, I need all the marbles I can get, so I really do not want to die.
Okay.
Because it's going to make the end so much harder.
Because it's a tough one.
It is a tough one. Like, overly tough. As kids' games do tend to be sometimes. Did you ever find that kids' games were harder than they should be?
Yeah. It's because the kids are good at them, it's the adults that suck.
Is that what happens?
I think so. We get worse.
I don't know, as a kid, I never completed anything except with my Aladdin. And you know how I completed Aladdin as a kid.
Was it A, A, B, B, A, A, B, B, A, A, B, B, A, something like that?
Oh my god, that was perfect! Yes! Have I said it that much?
You've done it that much. You've done it that much, Chippants.
You like the swinging we've got going on here, Pugman?
I do.
Yeah! Now, Pugman, there's a switch. Before you can go in here, it's all dark. You see? You can maybe kind of jump on stuff. But you wouldn't see as well as if you hit that.
Oh, yes.
You hit the switch.
Switches. Put your switches on, friends.
It's
very important. There's a spring in that book.
And boom. And do. Yeah.
Now, do you remember this cartoon?
No, absolutely not. But these weasels seem familiar.
Yeah, that's true.
And die.
I take a couple of pops. So you got you in the butt.
You know what? I don't think you can bop on their heads. I think you have to marble them.
Oh, maybe because they've got armor on.
Maybe. Shoot them in the toes.
Well, they take a lot of hits.
Mm-hmm. A lot of marbles. Oopsie. Okay. Man, I really want that guy over there dead. He's just going to cause trouble for us later, Pugman. So, this one. See, that was the magic noise we wanted. Actually, I want all of them first. It was so different. I've never seen this as a kid. I would have been amazed had I seen this as a kid.
Oh, really? How far did you get as a kid?
Like level 2.
About where I've got there.
Yes. Climb up the books in this bookshelf. Come on, that's a bit unforgiving.
Nice.
Oh my goodness. No way did I think I was going to do that. No way. But I'm happy.
You're out of thumbs and fingers. Weasels.
I'm about to palm this guy. I've got no fingers. I want to palm him in the face. Okay, there's one finger opportunity. Oh, don't lose it. We shape-stated here. There we go.
You can do it, Chippants.
Maybe a bit lower. Huh. And how about there? Impossible! It's a lure! It's a trap!
Go up high. Can you bounce off stuff? Yeah, higher, higher, higher.
Let's see.
From there.
Okay.
We massive do a running, jump.
Running start.
Oh, no. How'd you get it?
I don't know! About to have Pugman pick up his remote and see if
no,
we can get it.
No, it's not going
to
happen.
Close. My goodness. I wonder what I'm not doing right, Pugman. But
no clock.
We're moving.
Okay, you're giving up on that one.
We're moving.
Yeah, I did the Chippants.
It's saying that we don't need
you. Why are
you
smashing pots over?
What was
there
that?
You go.
Did a pot just fall on my head?
Do you want me to take you back?
No, let's keep it this way, Pugman. Even though I've got no marbles. Oh my goodness.
Ooh,
I've got one marble and two fingers. Now no marbles.
There you go. I don't even know why you kill him. You should have just charged forward.
I would have lost fingers.
Well done. Pauper Mickey has been found, but the prince is held in the dungeon.
Oh, we might just have to leave him there. What do you think, Pugman?
No, let's save him. Is this prince?
He's Prince Mickey.
Oh, is he? Oh, okay, leave him.
Look, I've got no marbles to kill these guys. I'm going to have to take it in the face. Let's see if there's any marbles down here, Pugman. In the furnace.
You're doing well. You got one.
That's fine. It gave me 10 marbles to start off with. It felt that sorry for me. Here we go. We got 5 marbles to do these guys. At least to get me up there. Come on.
They take, what, 3 each?
They do! They're very expensive.
You got 3 more. Well done.
2 more there. And here's our switch.
What's now that do?
That activates the end of this level. But I do want to get another finger and a couple more marbles that are hanging out in the middle. So we're going to take some time to move on and play a little bit in the middle.
Okay.
Here we go. I think we get there from this shelf. Come on.
Gone, look like you fell straight through it.
Now let's go. Here we go. That's all I want on his shelf. That's everything I want over there.
Well, you gotta push this across. So.
Yeah, this little hook. Here we go. Now we're gonna go up and deal with him. We've got 3 marbles to do it. Ooh, nano marbles. Die, please.
Nice.
Okay, Pugman, I think we're gonna save that. There we go.
Down to shoot.
All right, Pugman.
Dum, dum,
pump this up
dum,
with me.
Dum,
dum, we're pumping up a duck.
We'll pump. Okay. Let's go.
Now.
Get your own little duck, Chippants. Rubber duck.
It is my own duck, and even he can't cheer me up right now. Oh, my God. Will you take us back?
Oh, my God.
I jumped too soon. I moved too soon. Now, as I was saying, even this happy little duck is not enough to cheer me up, because this final level takes so many marbles.
Just the final level.
This is. We're saving the prince first, and then the prince is gonna lead us to Pete. Pete is in a tower, and his tower is filled with goons. Pugman.
And this is the meanest, baddest Pete of them all, apparently.
And he
according
is.
To Disney.
He is mean. He's big, bad, and mean.
Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum.
Now, bum, I will bum, actually bum. Try to move past these goons wherever possible.
Yeah, no point wasting your time fighting goons. Get you nowhere.
Here we go, here we go. Die.
Okay, 4 marbles. Oh, 6 marbles. Oh, this doesn't look pressy.
It's not.
What are you doing here?
I am moving on. I don't even know what this is, Pugman, but I cross.
It looks to me like you're trying to hit every spike along the way. was that your goal?
That's what ended up happening. But, oh, there's finger up ahead. And I know Pugman, he would have just blasted past that. Oh, come back down here.
No, it's gone. Well, no, he's coming back. No, oh. He's changed his mind. Oh, poor Chippants.
goodness. Tell me, what do you think about this game just from watching it? Do you think
it looks difficult?
Yeah. So it's not just me.
No way is this better. A World of Illusion.
You don't think so? Oh, he tried to get me, Pugman.
Well, because I've played it. It means more to me, World of Illusion. Don't I?
I'm sure it would have been. It would have been more moving to me had I had somebody to play it with. And you. Okay, we need these marbles. How'd you like that, Pugman?
Doing well. Well, you just wasted a marble there.
I should... Oh, goodness.
Take you back.
Yes, yes, please. Take us back. Throw your dagger, mister. And I will kill you. Oh.
The marbles are just going through him. He's a ghost.
I'm glad somebody else sees this. So
That was some bullcrap right there.
I've wasted about 5 marbles to only get 2.
Why don't you jump on their heads?
Oh, sometimes I can and it'll detect it and kill him, and sometimes it won't.
Well, it's just the collision detection's a joke, is it?
Nah, haha. See, they're not dying, but they're out of my way now.
Oh, nice move.
No, I need the star. Oh, if I had only grabbed that star. Give that a shave. Boom, 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 boom. I want you to turn around, Mr. You don't know anything that's bouncing on your head right now.
Yeah. Just ignore the big mouse with big feet bouncing on your head.
Just give that a shave, Pugman. Oh.
Yeah?
No. Go back. As soon as I make it past, we're gonna give it a save. Now, let's go back. Let's move it. Yeah, right. Pugman, let's save that.
Let me check a million goes.
Okay, here we go. Let's move.
What's happening here?
We're getting squished, Indiana Jones style.
Let's go.
Let's save that now. Every time it looks like I've made it past, let's save it. This is hard.
Okay, you just want total safe state abuse. Got it. That's what you had to say.
Now that we understand each other. Oh, let's go back.
I can't. That's where it's saved.
Okay.
Oop. What happened there?
Okay. And we move. I don't know what happened there.
Just to jump it a little bit.
Just have to move. There we go, like that.
Okay.
Okay, now this guy, he's a jerk. And he's got endless arrows. There we go. Now Pugman.
Yeah.
That Mickey is how I feel. Do you see him?
The bones.
He's wearing Mickey ears right now.
Oh yeah, I see it now.
That's how I feel.
You're just holding your cheeks.
I am holding my cheeks, all sad-like.
So what just happened there? You just stuck a boulder up?
It's on this switch.
Okay.
It's on a switch down there by your feet. It's magic. We're gonna break the prince out of this. Whoopsie. Now we'll go back down, and hopefully, yep, they're reappeared up there. Okay, we wait, give it some time, and we jump.
Simple.
Oh my goodness.
Hello.
And there's the prince. get your helmet off so I can see you. Yeah.
So I can pop you for wasting my time. He even looked at his watch.
Oh, there we go.
I'm not even going to say congratulations. Mickey has found the prince who shows him the way to Pete's tower.
Oh, my goodness. We're on to Pete's tower, Pugman. It is not easy.
I remember this level. We're going up, though.
We're going up. And I've got no fingers. No fingers.
Got no fingers or thumbs?
Nope.
Got 23 marbles, though.
That's okay. We'll take it. Ooh! There we go. Nice. Be steady. Be steady. We're fighting lava too. We're not just fighting these boulders coming down, but there's lava also rising in this tower. There we go. Made it.
Simple enough.
Ooh! Oh, this Pugman. So difficult.
Oh! Mickey burnt to his death.
I think I'm gonna actually have to use an extra paw in here, Pugman.
An extra paw?
An extra paw.
An extra paw?
Yes.
What does that mean?
A mouse paw. There we go. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, we can't use a continue because that takes us all the way back.
It really does it? Show me where. He's up. He's right back up at it.
All the way back to the beginning of The Prince and the Pauper.
Oh, well, we can't have that. Doing well.
Come on, here we go. I'm squeezing this mad cat so tight, Pugman.
Doing brilliant. Wow. That's impressive.
Oh, I hit his foot.
I saved it for each of us. Well done.
Oh, goodness. Made it, Pugman.
Yeah, finally.
Oh, my goodness. Whew. Now you die. Now, Pugman, there is weasels all along here.
Weasels everywhere.
So we're just going to shoot blindly most of the time, and it's going to hit something.
That's fair enough. That's how you shoot anyway, blindly.
Although, if I'm playing with Pugman, I do aim at him sometimes. Now, you know... Let's take that one back.
Okay.
I lost a finger needlessly.
Yeah, I agree on that one.
Here we go. Now, three fingers. You can do this with three fingers.
Duck.
Yes. No. Come on. Yeah, you show up with your knife. There we go. We're still in this game, Pugman. We're swinging now.
Careful now, Chippants. There is fire below you.
We're playing.
Oh, nice. You can shoot past the barrels.
And they actually...
cannot.
No. Not all the time. The little dagger guys can sometimes, though. I'm going to leave him. See, he shoots the barrel, thank goodness. So I shield myself. All right, we got Dagger Man. All right, need more marbles. That was my last one. Now maybe he'll leave.
And then maybe he'll leave.
I'll go bounce on his head.
Oh, God.
No. Mm-mm. I have to do this without more problems. This is ridiculous.
Nice. There we go.
Let's get out of here. Final showdown.
Mickey must face the biggest Pete of all in the final showdown.
My good Pugman. Now, the good thing is that you don't need marbles in here, but you need fingers.
You need fingers? Do you have any fingers?
I've got one more hand after this one.
Move on to your toes.
Are you ready, Pugman, to see the biggest, baddest?
Oh, I'm ready. Oh, he's pretty big and bad. He's laughing at you.
Duck that. Oh, yeah, Pugman. He belly busts. Oh, let's take that back.
Oh, my God. You're such a cheapskate, Chippants. I'm going to call you Cheapskate Chippants. It's your new name.
Pugman.
You cheapskate, you.
That's how we heard him, Pug. Isn't that awesome? Cool. Love it. We just avoid his butt busts. Whoopsie. That's fine. I'll try not to be too cheap. Now, I'm going to push this in the middle. He jumps in a pattern, you see. He jumps middle, right, middle, left. That's his pattern every time. Oh, he just missed his space. Okay, now he's gonna jump to the left. I just need to get this placed in the middle just right. Just right.
There's
right
actually there. Like ninja throwing stars coming down.
Yeah, his weapon of choice.
If you jump on that, can you get the.
Yes, I can.
Okay.
There we go. Would we wait for him to do the middle? That's fine. Duck the sword. Ready to go middle.
He got the stout, but.
I do. We put that there for him. It's
right
a present.
Back.
Oh. Oh, dang it. That's okay. It's okay.
You know you got no fingers or thumbs, right? Chippants?
That's okay. Oh, my goodness. Let's take that back, Pugman. There we go. He's going to butt bust to the right. Put that for him in the middle. Come on. This Pete's going down after all that we've been through. We owe him big time.
What is Pete? He's a big cat, is he?
He's something.
But yeah. He's yeah. Something, all right.
Put you in the middle. It's like you have to hit him like you have to let him butt bust like 5 times, Pugman. It's crazy.
Butt bust. Doing well.
Oh goodness. Didn't feel I had enough time there. So we're gonna just put this in the middle. It's safe.
Oh, that was a little
cheap. That's
okay.
It's okay. Yeah. You sit on that. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. And then we're gonna put this in the middle again, Pugman, I think. We're decorating his tower. Sit. Take a seat, Pugman says. Ooh, that almost got me in the eyeball.
He does take a bit of a beating.
He does, doesn't he? Overuse of the beat. I think this might do it for the butt-busting section.
Oh,
yes,
nice.
Pugman. Now we get into the craziness.
Oh, no, there's more.
That, Pug. That's what we gotta do. Oh, that's it. Let's take that back. Okay, now. We avoid the Chinese throwing stars.
Chinese.
And we gotta hit the lever. But I didn't do it right. Oh no, he's gonna hit me here. Let's take it back.
Not the same slaughter yet.
I know how you'd like to see that right now, Pugman.
Go on, Pete. Kill him. He thought it was funny too.
I don't think it's very funny, Pugman.
Right, come on, Chippants, show us the skills. Show us how it's done.
That's how it's done. We just gotta go side to side and do this, Pugman. Now he's coming over here, and he's gonna throw it, and we avoid throwing stars. That's fine, I'll take that.
Oh, he got an extra finger.
Yes, Pugman. I can taste this. We're gonna do this.
Nice.
We're gonna go under him, and back to the other side. And this is how we do them. Boom.
We've got this down.
It's fine. It's fine. We're doing this. Come on. Give me your worst. Not, maybe not your worst. maybe one or two more will do it. We hope so. We hope so. Come on. Put your ears on right, Mickey.
Oh, beautiful. Right in the chops.
Yes, Pugman. Pugman.
God, Mickey's proud of himself.
I'm proud of myself.
Really? Well done, Mickey. Mighty Pete has been defeated, and Mickey can start on his next animated cartoon. Watch for it coming soon.
Oh, it's an advert.
Did you find the Mad Doctor and band concert Mickey's?
Yes.
Did we? Okay.
We yes. found Mad Concert Mickey's and the Mad Doctor. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Both of them. Pugman.
Oh.
I'm just in shock. I'm just going to sit back a minute and
well
and
done,
enjoy.
Chippants. It's your goat. Your chewing goat.
Now we see. We go through time.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
It's the biggest, baddest Pete of them all.
Who else we got? Who else?
Animations are good.
Oh.
It's the old Mad... No, that's not the Mad Doctor, is it? That's just Bones. Get out of here, Bones.
That's not Mad Doctor either.
There's the bat.
It's a mad bat.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum.
How about the music too, Pugman? What brilliant music.
It was pretty good. Pretty good. There he is.
There he is. He's got scissors in his back pocket. And a wrench. Who else we got?
Who's next? The old Moose Hunters.
This is forward on Moose Hunter. And that's sideways.
Okay, I see what you mean. I get what you're talking about now, Chippants.
They're the only characters from the Moose Hunter level.
Those some ghosts.
Mm-hmm.
The old whacking ghost.
The what?
Whacking ghost, Chippants. Whacking. Old speedboat ghost and old tippy-toe ghost.
Where's tippy-toe?
I just tippy-toe. That's all I do.
That's tappy-tappy cold feet, that.
Is it? Mickey and the Beanstalk.
The mute.
Old dopey old bug dude.
Mr. Beetle.
And Mr. Crappy Butterfly.
Old butterfly. Oh.
Nasty bug and mosquito.
No one likes him.
And the ladybird that you escaped with. God, the face looks so crazy.
And
oh, that is pretty disgusting.
Right. Ooh.
Prince and the Pauper.
And that's just the crappy old weasels.
I quite like how they're going through all the characters.
It's lovely. Most games in this era didn't have a nice end credit, but this one definitely does.
That was cool. Oh, and I even thank us for playing.
You're welcome. Thanks for Pugman for sitting through that and being my sister.
No, thank you for taking us through it, Chippants.
That's lovely.
If it wasn't for you, I'd never see that ending.
What else we got, Pugman?
Oh, script, huh? Aw.
Aww.
And there we have it, friends. Mickey Mania and the Timeless Adventures of Mickey Mouse.
What'd you rate that one out of 10?
Oh, Chippants. Well, I didn't play it, but I still don't think it's as much fun as World of Illusion.
After
or Castle of
that,
Illusion.
I'm with you, Pugman. I much prefer old Mickey and Donald duoing it through a game together. That is so hard.
It did seem kind of difficult as it got on there. Like I said, I think when I was younger, I didn't get much further past level 2, probably.
Yeah, that's the same here. Absolutely. Who are all these people?
Bag Morton. The car's gone.
Paul Irwin Hunter.
Helen, I'm fine. Mushk. Mushk.
Dyslexic Norton.
Well, as per usual with a Disney game, good animations.
Gorgeous.
Some decent effects. And I like the concept. It's pretty cool traveling through the old films.
They should do that with a lot of characters' games, I think. You know, like maybe Sonic, or just see the different eras of it. It'd be lovely.
I think they've done that.
Have they?
Yeah.
In one game, they put it all together?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. I want to play that game.
But this game's got pretty bad hit detection.
Oh.
By the looks of things. They need some co-op.
Definitely. I need Pugman in here.
Oh, Psygnosis.
Who's that?
That's a classic old game developers from the past. Did a... what was it? Shadow of the Beast?
Really?
Yeah.
That's not the same
people... I need to check that out at some point.
That did Crash Bandicoot and Super Monkey Ball Man and...
No, that's a different developer.
Okay. But the music I thought was amazing. The animations is so
music
charming.
Is okay.
No, I...
Oh, some of it was catchy.
I'll be humming it later.
I bet you will.
From the happier parts of the playthrough, those sections I'll be humming.
If you enjoy this game, buy it twice. the cheek of that. Wow. They're thinking highly of themselves.
That's like the last World Cup. You need another Volvo. Buy two.
Asking kids to spend another, like... $40.
You need one for your sister. Don't share with her. Yay, Pug. It's... oh, we did it. Gonna
well
say
done,
it's over.
Okay, well, that was Mickey Mania, friends. The Timeless Adventures of Mickey Mouse.
I'm gonna go lay down.
Yeah, well, me too, Chip Pets. Hope you guys enjoyed. I had fun.
Me too. Pug.
You had fun too, did you, Chip Pets?
Yes, there's some of it. The end is so hard, but that's because I don't have as much practice on it. I never saw it as a kid.
You did well.
Thank you.
Okay, friends, until next time, have a Mickey Mouse magical night.
Aww.
Bye-bye.
Save and click.